In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to create a poll with images on YouTube using iPhone and iPads. Okay, first thing, just go to App Store and update your YouTube app. Then only you get the image poll option. Now just open the YouTube app. Then click your channel logo. Then your channel. And switch this to community. Now create a poll. Yeah. Now just click this poll option. Yes. Now you can see the image option. Just tap image. And you can add up to 4 images poll. For that, just click add option. And again click that. Like this. Here, just enter your question. Now just tap this image option and select the image you wish. Then here enter the poll title. I type iPhone. Likewise, click the second option image and choose the device and enter the title. Likewise, choose the images and title respectively. Yeah, like this. And here you can switch this option, either you want to post it for public or all channel members. For now, I want to post this to public. So just tap post. That's it. Now you successfully created a poll with images on YouTube using your iPhone and iPads. I hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.